husband of mine. He really thinks that he can dance.
Ha! I can dance. I can dance. I can dance.
Hey, Anacy.
Hey, Dad.
How you doing? Anacy. I can dance.
No.
I can dance.
No.
I can dance. I can dance. I can dance. I can dance. I can dance! I can dance! I can dance! I can dance!
No, Dad, I can dance!
I can dance!
No, you can't, David.
I can dance!
No.
David, I'm a little bit concerned. I saw you kind of heavy hearted in church this morning. You kept hanging your head. You always listened so well, you didn't. And then you came to me and said, you've got problems and we're here, we got the time. What in the world is bugging you, man?
Pastor, I have to confess, I can't dance.
What do you mean you can't dance? You were named for David, the king of Israel, who danced before the Lord with great joy and attracted the praise of all the people for his dancing skills. What do you mean you can't dance? You're married to a beautiful girl, and I know she can dance. What do you mean you can't dance?
But, Pastor, I can't dance.
David, listen, man. You're an Iron Man. You've been training your whole life. You got to be able to dance. Even you should be able to do like a waltz or a tango or something.
Pastor, I'm going to dance. Join us April 25th when we dance to take care of the homeless. Take the Lead, Winston-Salem, 2013.